For years, the Carringtons and the Colbys have made a profit in reckless disregard for the environment. This proposed pipeline would interfere with natural grazing lands and increase the risk of oil spills, which threatens us all with more pollution. I've seen parts of this land that I love turned into a wasteland of derricks and pumps, thanks to the greed of Blake Carrington and Alexis Dexter. Well, it's time those people realize they don't own this state, that they cannot put profits into their pockets at the expense of our quality of life. The people still have a choice about the air they breathe, the water they drink, and the way that their land is used.
What are you doing here, Carrington?
You damned liar!
Ah!